It's never before happened in Britain, a giant Piccadilly Circus advertising screen given over to the work of an artist. From next Monday, Belfast-born Anne Carlisle's Union Jack will play between the adverts for 5 minutes each hour for a month. The Arts Council are footing the bill.
I wanted to make a piece of work which was specific to Piccadilly Circus and picked up upon lots of the images you see around here. And one of the most common one, of course, is the Union Jack, which is used in all sorts of tourist knickknacks, from mugs to boxer shorts. And I also was aware that coming from Northern Ireland, that sort of usage of that emblem just wouldn't occur over there because it's such a highly charged image in Northern Ireland.
Well, you've seen it now. Are you pleased with the way it's come out?
Yes, I am. There have been several modifications throughout the project, but yes, I'm very pleased with it now.
When you tell your friends that your name is up in lights in Piccadilly Circus, what do they say?
Well, they're amazed, particularly when I tell them what the audience numbers are. Yes, what one always wants, one's name up in lights.
13 million people a month pass by the screen. The adverts and the art are controlled from Maiden Advertising's office a mile away in Mayfair. It's here where Anne put the work together using the latest computer technology. There are over 8,000 red, white, blue and green bulbs in the giant screen. There are so many bulbs, in fact, that one man has the job every day of going up there to see if any need changing. If he does his job properly, Anne's moving art will be competing with the neon lights from next week. Simon Neave in Piccadilly Circus for Thames News.